nice creature, brave and resilient, yet undeniably a creature of comfort. It is here that we begin our tale of Bilbo Baggins of Bag End.
You know, some people are beginning to wonder about you, Uncle. They think you're becoming odd.
Odd?
Oh.
I'm not the same hobbit I once was.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I'm Gandalf.
Gandalf? Not Gandalf, the wandering wizard who made such excellent fireworks.
No idea you were still in business.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
What? No, no. No, wait. We do not want any adventures here. Good morning.
Dwalin, at your service.
Bilbo Baggins. Yours. Do we know each other?
No.
Which way, laddie? Is it down here?
It is what down where?
Supper.
At your service.
Oh! Evening, brother.
The thing is, I don't know either of you. Not in the slightest.
Never get everyone in.
Everyone? How many more are there?